So in this session we'll look at the software requirement, and you may be wondering what is this software development, this concept, and this concept is very new, and if you are not aware, so let me brief you. So basically this software concept is used primarily in the prototype die selection. And what is this software? I'll little bit brief you so that you can understand the protocol clearly. And this basically the type of the design of the prototype dies are influenced by different factors. The choice of prototype material will be in line with the sheet metal specification, thickness, and number of parts to be produced. And if you see a particular simple press, the different arrangements like maybe single acting or double acting, the mounting areas and blank holder stroke and the dies, and here you can see the blank and the ejection system, and finally the press system here with the arrangement of the staging, the stroke. But primarily our requirement is, once you have the number of parts to be produced, the thickness and the metal specification, the best thing is, today if you can see this particular area, the plastics, the soft dies, aluminium alloys, and different qualities of cast metal as well as rolled steel can be used as prototype or soft die material, and which you can see here the details, the manufacturing process here you can see, and repair and possibility for modification, range of parts, sheet metal thickness and piece numbers and product period. And if you see the without additive or alloyed or fibered and post, and here you can see the complete structure in plastic cast in layers or with back as the front casting, and the repair and possibility for modification, the machinable shape and new front casting, and pond shape machinable inserts are seamlessly glued in casting of the female die, and range of part you can see outer body work parts in the sheet and aluminium, and outer body work parts and reinforcement in sheet and aluminium if you have the fibers, and sheet metal up to 2 mm and aluminium up to 4 mm it supports, and up to 2.5 mm, and these are the range for rest of all the iron alloys here you can see, and the aluminium alloys different grades. And based on that, if you go for the particular soft die selection, that primarily gives you a criteria of a new method. And method for process simulation, if you see computer aided typical simulations which are using FTI here, the analysis of the forming process without any physical dies will increasingly replace the use of prototype and soft dies. So the typical, before doing anything, if you use a program where you can see seamlessly all the process and pros and con, and that also it can avoid the soft die, and directly you can go for without prototype the final production. But in fact, as this is a understanding about the soft dies I was just discussing, and computer aided simulation technique which we are using currently, the FTI analysis of the forming process without any physical dies will increasingly replace the use of prototype and soft dies. And this development is being more practical through rapidly growing hardware developed synced with your solution protocol, which allows the processing of ever increasing amount of computerized data in ever shorter time spans, which I was just discussing also before, the specs and everything. In addition, the computer software used for process simulation has been more reliable and more user friendly because all the benchmarking data has been incorporated for the evaluation of geometry data, which has been established by the processing plan and raw developments, as well as the production parameters. CAE solutions are available, which are based upon mathematical and plasto-mechanical equations, and typically those are experimentally proven data, and analytical and numerical simulations belong to these solutions and numerical methods. And here is the particular finite element method which is embedded and which you are using in FTI, deliver today the most accurate result. Stamping can be most completely interactively analyzed on the workstation and in relation to the most important failure criteria, and that you can definitely understand, and the variation of the sheet metal thickness and the necessary steps and the prerequisites for simulation runs are also important, and that you have to understand the basic protocol, and based on that the typical the soft die, or which you say the prototype dies, you can directly avoid, even though this is the practice where we used to create the soft dies, and which also can directly increase our profitability.